But before the quest could begin, it was time to meet old friends. At last, the enchanted heroes of Trine were together again.
Zoya, I hope you've given up your crooked ways since we last met.
Well, I haven't stolen anything in almost an hour, at least. Maybe I'm already on my way to redemption.
Arresting Zoya would make a rough start for our adventure. I think we're going to need all three of us to find this missing prince.
This looks like it's worth something.
Interesting ray of light this is. What do you think about this quest? What's so urgent about getting this boy back to the academy?
Maybe they worry about him getting kidnapped. A prince could collect a handsome ransom.
Or he could run into trouble out there in those old ruins.
We hope you have found the missing prince by now. If not, please be warned that he may be able to conjure up a nightmarish creature or two. Best of luck with your quest. Thank you.
What a big bird that was.
I hope it's not wizard hunting season for them.
Not right, is it?
They didn't look like normal animals at all. They were all wrong.
There's magics at work.
Thank you.
The wizards hope we find the prince somewhere on this heath.
I wonder what brings him to this dreary place. If I was running away from school, I'd go somewhere with more entertaining prospects.
There's a ruined castle on this heath. Mate, he's headed there. This villainy must be stopped!
It wasn't us. It was the wolves.
We're only here to help, Mom.
Sorry about the mess. Please don't kill us.
To the hero's surprise, the eagle offered them some unexpected help.
I think she wants us to hop on her back. Oh, I can get used to traveling in luxury like this.
With this speed, we'll catch up with the prince in no time.
Look! The ruined castle is out there! Thank you kindly, Mom.
And it's drizzling.
I hope the wizards don't mind us returning a prince with the sniffles.
It's just a few raindrops. We'll shrug them off.
Again, our thanks.
Come on.
You must be the prince we're looking for. Good thing, too. I was afraid you'd been eaten by wolves.
What do you want with me?
We're taking you to the safety of the Astral Academy.
What? I'm not going back there.
You think we'd leave you alone in the middle of nowhere here?
Look, I don't care if you're a prince or a pig keeper. You're coming with us.
I'm not a child to be told what to do. Not again.
Thank you.
prince ran off.
Then we must follow him.
Oh, I say we knock him unconscious and carry him back to the Astral Academy.
The overgrown, long-abandoned garden had once surrounded and protected a castle within. Now the heroes would have to pursue the runaway prince through its forlorn pathways.